So basically what I'm using here is just a small ice jig with a couple maggots on it. I haven't dropped it down yet, so marking a couple fish. We're gonna see very first drop here. About 16 feet of water. Like there's some fish down there. How about that? First time down. Doesn't feel like it's very big. Yeah, pretty small gill. But hey, it must have worked. I was hoping there were some bigger ones down there.
There we go.
Yeah, feels a little bit nicer too. Yeah, there we go. Much nicer. That one's right on the bottom.